Well, don't look now, but they're attacking Dr. Kinsey again. The book is titled Kinsey, Sex and Fraud, The Indoctrination of a People. And we should say that you are a the author of The Homosexual Matrix,
that's right.
A book which got quite a positive response.
Yes,
from...
I want to agree with Reisman on one point. I think we really ought to talk about the child stuff before we mix in the
right, well, make your point,
homosexual
please.
Stuff. you know, we really shouldn't go too fast there. We want to savor that because it is wonderful. It's so delicious what she says. I want to draw you a picture of the image. The image is that the world-famous sex researchers, or Dr. Kinsey alone, it's not quite clear, are in a room. And they hover over a young child, less than a year old, and with their fingers or a feather, that's not quite sure, clear, they tickle the genitalia and bring this kid to orgasm, who is screaming
that?
And hollering and possibly held down by chains.
And drugged.
It's all too glorious.
Well, make your point. I hope that you don't... you're being sarcastic, but I want
to
make sure...
I didn't mean to be sarcastic.
You're saying this isn't true, that... Well, we're going to show.
There.
Now, what is the point?
You
what is
tell
your
me
point?
What is the point. 5 months old, what is it? I can hardly read it. What's next
Five
to that?
Months
number of orgasms. Oh, number of orgasms, three. Go down to the four-year-old. Do you see the four-year-old
17,
there?
Yeah.
There, bottom one.
Yes,
4-year-old, 26 orgasms in 24 hours. Tell me, Phil. Does a baby sleep? Tell me, Phil. Tell me if this is scientific. A baby sleeps for 8 hours.
And
you tell me how you get 26 orgasms for 24 hours.
We've got just to be able to get a word in edgewise.
Just a minute.
Sounds like a guest for the Donahue Show.
And you know what Gebhardt said to me? You know what Dr. Gebhardt
said?
He wrote me a letter, which I wish you had up there too, in which he said that oral and manual techniques were used on the children. Now, Phil, I'm going to say that once more. And if I'm wrong, let them sue me. He said oral and manual techniques were used on those children. What American is going to defend that?
How does C.A. Tripp respond to that?
She's talking about data that came from paedophiles, that he would listen to only paedophiles who were very careful, used stopwatches, knew how to record their things, did careful surveys. And these she resents very much, but they're very important.
So he interviewed people who were known criminals, I assume. Were they in prison at the time?
Oh, certainly not. But they were, in her sense, criminals because they were paedophiles. But they were trained
observers. They were criminals because they were pedophiles. They're raping children
observers.
And they're not criminals. You're going to defend
Nobody
that.
Was raping children. What they
what
were doing...
What do you call sexually, manually, and orally abusing a baby?
Are you telling me that Kinsey came across an interview sample of 5,300 people? He found pedophiles who had stopwatches, just happened to have stopwatches, just happened to have all that data handy.
I want to know who these children are, how their parents were involved, and have we talked to those children now as adults?